Left this late. Never thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me?